31st May is always celebrated as a World No Tobacco Day, and this year the theme is Commit to Quit. That means you have to make a commitment that yes, those who are smoking or having chewing tobacco should at least give a try that they should quit. Because if you want to decrease the mortality now, then you must help them in quitting. If you want to decrease mortality on a long period of time, then it is important that the new initiation for the younger children, they should not initiate smoking. So it is very important that quitting will decrease the mortality now. That message has to be very clear. You want to decrease yourself or your mortality, then you must quit immediately. Yes, your willpower is extremely important in quitting. Yes, we can help you out. As a doctors, we can help you out in giving behavioral counseling, in giving some medicines which can decrease your, so-called what is craving and all those factors which are there. We can tell you, don't go to the areas where normally you used to go and smoke. Don't go to the hawker from where you used to buy. Don't go to the circle, friend circle, where you used to, they used to smoke together. Do a lot of diversion like smoking, or cycling, then swimming, go for a walk, deep breathing exercises, yogas, all these things, listening to music. This will divert your mind and you will be able to quit easily, comparatively. But only in spite of all these efforts, only 30% are able to leave smoking. So 70% continue to smoke and continue to go to the, they will continue till they suffer from some heart attack or some cancer, they go to the grave. So it's very important that it's a very difficult addiction and you must try to quit at least once at least. In the present pandemic, it is also important that you should stop smoking so that your lungs are little in better shape, because even in COVID and smoking, what is really affected is the lungs. So the lungs keep in better, if you want to keep the lungs in a better shape, then you must quit so that the lungs are little healthy. So even if you get COVID, you will be able to tide over the crisis. Please don't listen to all the WhatsApp which shows that smoking prevents from, getting you COVID. This is absolutely rubbish. Those who smoke tobacco, for them to survive from a COVID is little difficult. So it is very important. My message is very clear to all those. If you want to survive the COVID, then you must quit immediately.